Excuse me, miss.
What do you want, little man?
Do you have the time? I think I may have missed my train.
Brother, can you spare a dime?
Take a hike!
Keeping the devil down can be very expensive business. Now give me that change!
Playing doctor. Dad, I can explain. It isn't what you think.
Get out of my house.
Oh, don't be such a bore. Let the boy have a little fun.
Some fun? When I was his age,
when you were his age, you were still wet in your bed.
Disgusting!
Oh, I always wanted a doctor in the family.
Grandma.
I don't want to see you again until you get a decent haircut!
Well, look what we have here, Bob. A new face. Well, what will it be? A haircut and a shave, sir?
No. Just a trim, not too short on the sides. I meant just a trim, just a little off the top.
Joe's a master with a knife. Best in the county.
Every face has its own special contours. It's always a challenge to work on a new face.
We don't see many strangers in these parts. What do you do for a living, son?
Just passing through. I sell pharmaceuticals. You know, antacid, sleeping pills, that sort of thing.
Will you please keep still, sir? This is a very delicate process.
Ouch!
Is your skin normally this sensitive, sir? It seems to bleed quite easily.
Bleed?
You don't mind a little blood, do you? It cleans the pores.
I think you've been had. You look like a fool. I shouldn't pay if I were you.
Thank you. that'll be $31.10. The dime is for the tooth.
But...
And the rest is tax.
Well, just what seems to be the problem here.
Problem? No problem. Just a little misunderstanding.
Well, there's the $31. Now, how about the change?
Look, I've got more money in my room.
He still owes me 10 cents.
Refuses to pay. I never liked strangers much.